I think we have a lot of youngsters. There is a lot of work in progress. We have got bowlers who have just played 2 or 3 games, except one bowler who has played more than 20-30 games. And then the spin department as well, just 2 senior bowlers like Raja and William. So overall, looking at the team, we have a lot of youngsters in the team, and it's work in progress. Hopefully, we are just rebuilding our team, and in the future years to come, we'll find definitely the power team.
Do you think there will be a change of luck in the T20 series?
We are always hopeful and we are positive because T20 is anybody's game, because if you play well on that particular day, that team wins, and I'm sure the ammunition which we have got, we have shown in the second ODI that we could really change 322. So hopefully fortune will change in T20.
Any message for the super captains of
Mahindra? I think one of the best captains we have, he has been a long-serving captain who led from the front. I think it will be difficult for someone to fill his shoes. And I'm sure the people who gave him that ovation, I think that shows that how much he was loved by the public, by the teammates. And I wish him all the very best for his second innings, whatever he wants to do. But I think one of the best captains Bangladesh has produced. And he led from the front with his bowling. I think he was always, up there. And I'm sure, I think Bangladesh cricket will definitely miss him.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you
very much.
Thank you.